Since I enrolled into the Iron Strike Productions School of Acting, I no longer feel the need to turn little children into rabbits and squirrels and other little woodland creatures. My neighbors think I'm strange talking to them. They're probably because of the kids that just got off the school bus.